last night of freedom?
No, I don't mean don't go. I mean, is that really how you see it?
Yeah. No! I just meant it's like the last night before the biggest adventure of my life. Come here.
You know how I said I wanted to find my dad?
Sophie, we've been over this 1,000 times. You don't need your dad. I'm here.
Don't go wasting your emotions. such a quiet little island.
Sorry you stayed away so long?
No, regretting I never knew Bo was here.
What?
Well, this place, this taverna. I always meant to come back and build it, but your mother, she beat me to it.
Do you always prefer building to people?
What?
Tell me something about my mom.
Your mother, she was irresistible, one of a kind. We talked and we fought. Did I ever tell you that it was me who brought her to this island?
That's not all you did, was it?
What has she told you?
Nothing. She's never mentioned you.
But you said Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days. What's going on, Sophie? Why am I here?
There are men out there. Someone to hear my
now. The night you came down with the measles, the time you couldn't finish your times table.
Mom, get off. I'm not a baby.
I know, but you're still my daughter, Soap, and I know something's wrong. It can be stopped. It is not too late. I can call off all these wedding shenanigans.
Shenanigans? What do you mean, shenanigans?
I'm sorry, it's just a figure of speech.
No, that's what you think, isn't it? I'm stupid to get married, it's just a whim?
Well, I'm not pretending I understand. But...
Of course you don't! You did just fine without a man, didn't you? You never did the whole marriage and babies thing, you just did the baby.
What the hell is going on here? Why are you coming down on me?
I'm going to do it right, Mom. I love Sky, and I want to be with him. And I don't want my children growing up not knowing who their father is because it's crap. And it's all my fault. I know I shouldn't have, but I read Mom's diary. I've got 3 possible dads.
Oh my God.
And I invited them all to the wedding. I thought I'd know who my father was as soon as I saw him, but I didn't. And now all 3 think they're my dad, and they're all expecting to give me away.
Wait a minute, go back. You did what?
I invited my dads to our wedding. It was 3 months ago. I wasn't even sure they'd come.
3 months?
You've got to help me.
Why didn't you tell me?
I knew you wouldn't like it.
I thought we talked about everything. I thought we had trust, but you went behind my back and for what, some stranger?
No, it's not like that.
Is this what this big white wedding is for? A setup so you can find your dad?
No, it's not that at all.
I wanted to take a boat to the mainland and just get married with a couple of witnesses, but you insisted on this fantasy wedding so you could play happy families.
It's knowing who I am. I want to get married knowing who I am.
Well, that doesn't come from knowing who your father is, Sophie. That comes from you. How would you feel if I lied to you? I was getting married to you because I loved you and I thought this is what you wanted, but now I just don't know anymore.
You don't know if you love me?
I don't know if this is really what you want.
Sorry, if I'm interrupting at all.
No. Listen, you think about it.
No, Sky, wait.
Whoa, 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 what's going on?
Nothing, excuse me.
No, let him go, he's right.
It's because everyone always says, your mom's so cool. Running a business and bringing up a kid all her own.
Well, didn't have much choice now, did I? An unmarried mom in the 70s? Couldn't very well go back home. My mother disowned me.
What? I didn't know.
It's a damn good thing, too. I'd rather be here than some depressing old company.
I was stupid enough to think that you would just be here pining for me. Only when I arrived, they told me that you were off with some other guy.
I went straight back home and told Lorraine what an idiot I was, and she married me in prison.
Sorry, if I might just cut in for a moment. Oh, Harry, the check, of course. No, no, stuff the check. It's yours. Donna, you were the first girl. It's great to have you in the third of Sophie. I never thought I'd even have that much of a daughter.
You know what? I agree with Harry. Being one third of your dad is great by me. Me too.
Typical, isn't it? You wait 20 years for a father and then three come along all at once. Well, we could figure out which one of you is my father, but I don't need to. I don't care. I've learned something about myself. Sky, let's not get married.
Huh? What?
I know you never wanted all this, and I've still got my whole life ahead of me. Let's just get off this island and get at the world.
I love you.
Donna, am I to think that the wedding is canceled?
No, I haven't got a clue what's going on.
Hold on. Why should we waste a good wedding? How about it, Sheridan? You're gonna need someone to boss around.
You love me, don't deny it.